So I should just get comfortable with the fact that he's gonna get out. No matter what he did. No matter what I say.
I'll return a free man, a husband, and a father.
Maybe what he's giving them is more valuable than what he took from me. I need Fred to get what he deserves.